Okay, this is our setup for our guinea pigs and our rabbits. We've got our furry potatoes and our carrot patch. Rabbit sections right here. You can see we've got different sections for them, or for her. And here's our guinea pig area, and it's got an attached hutch on either side.